And here we have another wonderful guitar of Ricky, T, the best player of Malaga. Look at these incrustations it has on the lateral soundboard. Of course, he chose also this wood. This is made like in 14 centimeters, and it has 7 sticks. Look at the fretboard. How nice it is. It has also the flag of Spain inside. In the three parts of this black cherry with this satin bridge and a rosewood plate with 7 Wigner pegs and the 0 fret. It's a radius fretboard, as you can see here. It's a radius fretboard, and check out the bridge made out of African blackwood. Rosette is very, very special in detail. And well, acoustically, let me show you what this guitar is. This is, I wait for the review, but to come, but let me show you inside. Because here, we can also see the system of circulation of air, as well as the all the bars in the top and the back perforated with the circulation of sound system. This is a ultra negra, so powerful. This guitar has a big range of harmonics from the lowest note. It's like a piano, like a big piano. So it's a fantastic guitar. Let me show you the incredible set. This is the ultra set of Barcelona rosewood in 3 colors. Look at this tone here and then here. The neck is also an exquisite thing, with different woods, tamarisk and black wood, and all that. And then the link with the head, with the Lebanon cedar, with the dark Lebanon cedar. And check this beautiful detail of the yellow purfling here and here. Inside also a masterpiece, this guitar. This has such an extraordinary construction. It's just an art of work. So Ricky has many of the best guitars ever made in Spain, but this here is revolutionary, and it's the very first Negra with top of shingle wood. This, I believe, is like 40 years age. Look at the quality of the top and the exactness of this bridge. The consistency it has, again, the line which it draws, the string, the top, and the fretboard. Being this on 24 fretboard, fortunately enough, with the marks. And yes, the 7th string is here. So it's fantastic. Well, I really envy him for this guitar, because it's a unique piece of art.